Let's go! Baby, are you ready? 'Cause you're standing out, and I'm picking you for my team. It's time to get ready, steady, go. 'Cause I know that you're the only one that's in my dreams. This is all new, here's a preview. I will be the lens you look through.
But what's it been like to be
being the star of a major motion picture like Touch the Wall? It's been so awesome. It's been so fun. I feel like this movie has really given me the opportunity to connect with my fans in a way that I never would have been able to otherwise. And being able to share my story and my family's story and Kara's story in such an intimate way that really takes you step by step. The best part is definitely hearing people's favorite parts of the film, like having them come up and be like, when you were in the ice bath, like, oh my, and like have them freak out, or coming over and saying, oh, like, you know, in this one scene with you and Kara, like that just really, that, you know, that touched my heart, or seeing you and your dad and his French was my favorite part.
It's in a song. Oh.
We want you to be a part of it. We want you guys to see it and understand. And more than that, we want you guys to do it.
Seven. 7-0.